A night of mixed emotions for Robin Lehner. Buffalo did not tender him a qualifying offer last season, making him available to the Islanders. And after 3 years in Buffalo and 3 months with the Islanders, he's playing lights out. Ristolainen shot comes in on goal, and Robin Lehner makes his first save of the hockey game. McCabe, airborne for Tage Thompson. Thompson drags, dishes, and Lehner took it off the stick of Sobotka.
Look at the glove. He just uses that big body, gets the big trapper on the ice, and makes a sensational save. So the goaltenders are the story in this first period.
As C.J. Smith tries to answer, and the door closed by Robin Lehner. Then another try on net from Sobotka. Lehner knocks it down and covers up. Some room there for Connor Sherry. Sherry driving in a backhand in on Lehner, and he's able to gather up the rebound as well and get the whistle. Here is Jeff Skinner. Skinner shoots. He shot it wide.
Never a doubt that he was going to shoot the puck, and I'm sure that Lehner figured the same thing.
Coughed up right to Skinner, and he drives one right into Robin Lehner, who comes up with yet another save. Thompson across the ice for Rasmus Ristolainen. Left it off Tage Thompson from way out, and that one handled by Robin Lehner. Letty has to come over before Evan Rodriguez could get there, but he stole it and got it on. For Kalaposo, tried the backhand wraparound, and Lehner had gotten across to the post.
Strong save at ice level for Lehner. Gets across real quickly and is so strong and able to hug that post, jams his skate in there.
Ristolainen with it. Sends it on, and a shot fought off by Lehner. It drops in the crease, and he's able to cover. Another good save there from Robin Lehner, and able to control the rebound. Slowed by the stick of Sherry as his stick traveled with the puck. They go back door, back in front, and Lehner reaches back and keeps it away. First from Thompson and then from Sherry.
What a job of covering the low part of the net for Robin Lehner. And it's amazing the focus that he has right now as he's able to track that puck. He never gives up on it.
Buffalo right back in. C.J. Smith on goal. Robin Lehner a save. 11 seconds to go, and Devon Taves off to the races. He'll play it into the corner, and the New York Islanders have now won 7 of their last 8. They pick up win number 21 to close out 2018.
And the victors are congratulating their goaltender for only giving up one goal.
Heroic first half for Lehner, who leads the league in goals against and save percentage. He has been great. Kane sending to break it in there, trying to center Taves. Nice save, Lehner. Now Cahoon to Keith along Brister. Save, Lehner, rebound. Just beyond the reach of Taves. Saad gets it back to Cahoon. A centering pass, here's Taves, a save by Lehner. Oh, a good first save through a Taves screen. Then the cap, another rebound, and Lehner, a terrific effort. Chance for Murphy at Brister, put off by Lehner. Alex DeBrincat, good pass. Here's Sekiro with a shot right on, and Lehner kicked it aside. Kane carried on, gains the zone. Here's Anisimov. He tried to pass it, and the shot was shot. Rebound! Oh, a good save by Lehner, cutting across on Kane's opportunity.
Lehner sticks out that right leg and prevents Kane from putting that puck into the back of the net and tying the game up.
Camp to the front of the net. Kane's long shot, seen by Lehner. Rebound! Oh, somehow Taves unable to finish, and Lehner gave a rebound to the Hawks captain. And the Islanders remain in front. Put in front, Sada shot. Oh, good save, Lehner, a point-blank backhander. So the Islanders have won their 5th consecutive game. They've gone 8-1 in their last 9.
Robin Lehner has won 6 straight decisions for the first time in his career. He's only allowed 1 even-strength goal in his last 4 games, 215 minutes.
He finds Parayko to the net, wraparound, and a save by Lehner as Parayko circled the goal and had a decent chance on the back end.
Lehner hard to move up all the way across from right to left.
Bailey turned it over, and it's a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Sundqvist with Barbashev. Sundqvist to the backhand, and Lehner stayed with him on the near post.
Huge save by Lehner as he just stayed right with the shooter and didn't give Sundqvist a whole lot of options.
Sanford. Short option was Barbashev in front for Sundqvist, and Lehner taking a peek behind him has the puck in there somewhere. Robert Thomas for Schwartz with a shot, and that one knocked down into the glove of Robin Lehner.
Well, but look where Robin Lehner is. I mean, he's just out at the top of this crease, and when you're as big as he is and you've got yourself square to the shooter, there just has to be a perfect shot to get it by him, and it wasn't.
Backdoor feed, Tarasenko knocked down by Lehner, and he covers.
Great save by Leonard as he's able to go from left to right in a real hurry. That's where you got to have the strong legs, maintain your balance.
As Bomeister's shot was tipped by Sundquist. Another outstanding stop from Robin Lehner.
Makes himself as big as a house in that particular play.
Mayfield gave it away. Shad with a shot. And Lehner there again.
Robin Lehner makes another big save. That might be big save of the night.
Blues in a hurry. Perron coming back in. Perron with a look. He fanned on the shot and from his knees, played out of the zone by Boychuk. And the New York Islanders score four consecutive goals, and they win their sixth in a row.
Robin Lehner was sensational.